Alright, so to start with, mix up your eggs. Now, more than likely, you're not going to have any milk down here, and neither do we, so we're just going to use regular eggs with no milk added, and it should be fine. So get those really mixed up. And then, actually, what we're going to do first is we're going to grab a little bit of lard. Alright, we'll take this over to the wood stove. Alright, so now you've got it caked on really well. We're going to turn the stove down so we can put the soften back over there, bring this right up front. We'll grab a couple loaves of bread and bring them over here. Just set this right here. Alright. We'll grab a piece of bread. Hopefully you guys can see that. Flip it around. Get it nice and soaked in there. And throw it on there. And then the last thing we're going to do is grab just a little bit of cinnamon. Do a flash part here. There we go. There you go. Alright, so there we go. We've got our food, our breakfast already made up. Got our sausage on. It's getting there. And then our French toast. Now, the best thing you can do with this is go ahead and get a little bit thicker bread. So that way it gives you a little bit more time. You can dip it in the eggs and get it onto the stove without them falling apart on you. And it turns out much better that way. This is already cinnamon swirl bread, I think. So with the extra cinnamon and all that, it's going to be really, really good. So we'll keep you guys updated. All right, guys. So we just took the French toast off, as you can see. Looks real good. Some sausage on the side. Total took about 15 minutes to cook. It's looking good. Thanks for watching, guys.